Hello Javier, this video is about your lens and about your 3 dandelion chips. Look, this is your lens Helios 44-2. Aperture works good. Double aperture ring and dandelion chip. Now I check it. Lens with chip in my camera. Look, combine red dot and middle contact on the chip with white dot on the camera. Little push counterclockwise, click. Look, I pre-programmed focal lens is 58 mm. And aperture range from 2 to 16. Choice aperture on camera and choice aperture on lens. Work with chip in IFS mode. I send in on your email basic of working with dandelion chip. Be very careful with chip and chip will work long time. Be very careful with rear cap and this hood, little gift for you. Lens, hood, soft case, and now I check it your chips. Look, chips, chip number one. Check it in my camera on my testing lens. Look, I pre-programmed focal lens is 135 mm, aperture range from 2.8 to 32. Chip number one. Chip number two. Chip number two, focal lens is 200 mm, aperture range from 4 to 32. The chip number two. And chip number three. Chip number three, focal length is 55 mm, aperture range from 2.8 to 32. Chip number three. and lens hood, three chips, caliber, super glue gel, and I send them to you little pieces, double-sided adhesive tape. Now I packaging your lens and your chips and sending to you on Monday. Thank you for your attention.